He had many court dates scheduled for pre-trial. He had many court dates scheduled for pre-trial conferences and the like. They kept on getting pushed back, but we made a point of checking in very regularly on his court information on a website in Indiana called My Case. And one day in early March, I logged onto that page, and to my surprise, there were two new documents filed there. And I immediately downloaded them. One of them was the transcript of an interview that Kegan Kline gave to a reporter from HLN. And the other one was much more substantial, and it was a transcript of basically an interrogation between Kline and a couple of police officers. And immediately after I downloaded it, I started reading it, and I was shocked at the number of personal details that were included in it. Names of Kegan Kline's girlfriend, names of some of the victims, and it occurred to me that this couldn't possibly have been meant for release. And I went back to the website and I found out that these two documents had in fact been removed.
What do you got there in your hand?
We have here in our hand is the 194 page transcript of an interview between Kegan Kline and two police officers immediately after his arrest on a variety of charges related to child sexual abuse materials and obstruction of justice.
What's the date on that transcript?
Date on this transcript is August 19th, 2020.
How long was that up on the website before it got taken down?
It was up on the website for maybe an hour or two. So it was just by sheer luck that I happened to be there at the right time.